Our Heavenly Father, as we settle ourselves to pray for others or raise our joys to you with gratefulness, we thank you for your guidance in our lives. Continue to guide us in our focus on those in need as we strive to be more like you. My prayer today is for Ashley, that she will find relief from her discomfort and anxiety. This is my prayer.
This is not my prayer.